Always remember, leaders eat last. And this is not just about food, by the way. This means if the team performs well, then it is the duty of the team. If the organization performs well, then it is because of the team that the organization has performed well. But if the second thing happens and if the results are not coming as per the plan, then it is you as a leader who is responsible for the same. I hope you get it. Agar results achhe aate hain, the team is responsible for it. Agar results achhe nahi aa rahe, then as a leader, you are responsible for it. And you got to completely understand that. Jitna jaldi aap is cheez ke upar focus karenge, utne hi results aapke paas aane lag jayenge. You got to be selfless as a leader of a team. You got to always put the interest of the team ahead of yours. Believe me, me saying this is easy. But implementing this is what matters the most. Implementing this is what creates those results for you. Implementing this is what is going to get you ahead. I hope you understand and I hope you get it. That is what effective leadership is all about. Jaise agar kabhi kisi bande ne ye bola ki, are sir, ye to na meri team walon ne bola tha. Aapki team walon ne nahi bola tha, boss. Aapne bola tha. You were the one who was responsible for it. You were the one who was responsible for getting that task done. जो भी आपके टीम मेंबर्स के मुंह से शब्द निकले हैं उसके लिए आप ही लोग रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं. आप ही लोग रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं. आई होप यू गेट दैट. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट. अंडरस्टैंड ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ अ टीम लीडर ईटिंग लास्ट. एंश्योर दैट योर टीम इज गेटिंग ट्रेन्ड रेगुलरली. योर टीम हैज द सेम काइंड ऑफ माइंडसेट. यू आर कनेक्टिंग विद योर टीम. यू आर एंश्योरिंग दैट योर टीम इज पुशिंग हार्ड, अचीविंग हार्ड एंड गेटिंग दोज रिजल्ट्स एंड अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर यू. दैट इज द एसेंस ऑफ विनिंग एंड दैट इज द एसेंस ऑफ क्रिएटिंग दोज अपॉर्चुनिटीज for your own self. And the task for you from this video is this. Why should a leader eat last? Why should a leader eat last? This is what I want all of you to make a video upon so that everybody can understand, so that everybody can realize as to why should a leader should eat last and how do you become that leader who is going to eat last. I hope you get it. I hope you completely understand this.